Charlie Johnston. Fox Flame just a little bit recalcitrant. Try more persuasion with Fox Flame. What? Fox Flame about halfway in now. I think they've got her in. Twilight Kiss to come forward, then Third Batch. She's going to go in third, funnily enough. Well, it looks like she will. Chester Tonic as well, still to go in. Mirabello Bay, Bruno the Red, and Secret Contact. Chester Tonic, the orange colour, is about to move forward. Third Batch to go in. Bruno the Red and Mirabello Bay. And then Secret Contact to go forward as well. Well, thankfully it's back, Leona. Yeah, welcome to you and everyone else watching at home. Stand by. They're all in. Gates back and away they go. They're racing rather slowly away. Was Fox Flame in the TalkSport powered by Fans Handicap. Bruno the Red looked like the obvious pace angle in this race and goes on in the early stages to Third Batch in quite similar colours. He's just now being shuffled back through the field a little bit by Twilight Kiss. Chester Tonic in the orange colours now moves into second. So it's Bruno the Red and Chester Tonic. They go 1-2. Then Twilight Kiss racing in third, the Black Sleeves, followed then in fourth spot by Fox Flame. Then Third Batch in the white and red, then Mirabello Bay, the yellow cap and blue colours towards the back of the field, and Secret Contact and Hayley Turner right at the rear as they make their way down towards the final seven furlongs. Bruno the Red out in front to Chester Tonic, the orange jacket racing in second. Fox Flame on the outside in third, followed by Twilight Kiss, and then the predominantly white jacket of Third Batch, followed then by Mirabello Bay, and Secret Contact is still at the rear of the field. They're well inside the final three quarters of a mile now. And it's Bruno the Red in the hands of Richard Kingscote, just stacking them up in behind now to Chester Tonic, sheepskin noseband, orange jacket in second. Twilight Kiss, the best turned out, has sneaked up the inner. Then towards the outer, Fox Flame just being nudged along. Then Third Batch, the red sleeves, followed by Mirabello Bay, and Secret Contact is at the rear of the field. They're swinging now towards the final half mile, and up the inside it's Bruno the Red, who's just about the leader. Two in second position on the outside, Chester Tonic. Fox Flame has been chivvied along for quite some time. Third Batch just being smuggled into this by Havlin. Then up the inside, Twilight Kiss, followed then by Mirabello Bay, and Secret Contact, who's always been towards the rear. Inside the final three furlongs they go, and it's Bruno the Red now just being asked for more by Kingscote to Chester Tonic, who's been sitting on that one shoulder throughout. Right up the inside, Twilight Kiss, and then towards the outer, Fox Flame, who's still being ridden along. Third Batch continues to creep into this, then Mirabello Bay and Secret Contact. They've swung for home. They're well inside the final furlong and a half, and Chester Tonic takes over. Bruno the Red is tired. Third Batch has always travelled well. It's now unleashed down the centre of the track. Here comes Mirabello Bay from almost last, slicing through the field, and inside the final half furlong goes on now, and it's Mirabello Bay and Aidan Keeley, patiently ridden. He's going to win this very easily indeed. Secret Contact got up for second. Fox Flame was third. Third Batch finished in fourth.